Tools needed: hand blow torch or heat gun, utility knife, and applicator. 3M Control Tech with protective over laminate film. This material has three properties: rapid air release, repositionable, and comply. Air channels are cut into the backside of the vinyl. These air channels create a rapid air release during the application, eliminating any air bubbles. The vinyl is repositionable, meaning you can put it on and take it off. It's pressure activated adhesive. When you apply pressure to it, it activates the adhesive to cure. The comply feature on 3M Control Tech allows you to apply heat to the material during the application process. If you have a wrinkle in the material when you're applying it, you can pull it back, give it a slight burst of heat, and the wrinkles will go away. The second part of the 3M Comply, you can apply heat to the 3M Control Tech. This allows you to work the material so that it will conform to just about any shape. Afterwards, you can take that quarter back out, apply a little bit of heat, and it will go back to its original shape.